they're plain seats to the left, and on the right there are wheels and body, the shell of the plane. And yeah, sorry for the bad quality, I'm recording on my phone, but I mean, that's pretty crazy, you know, just a wreckage deep in the Pacific Ocean on a GTA 5.